Can you believe we are going to have Tesla police cars everywhere in the US? Currently, the fastest US police car is the Dodge Charger, with a 0 to 60 of 4.6 seconds and a top speed of 147 miles an hour. But now, Tesla is working with US states to add their vehicles to the fleet. The New York Police Department is already convinced it's a better option because of the cheaper maintenance and a 0 to 60 of 3 seconds. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below.